All right, here we go. 2021 Leaf Ultimate Draft Football. Case break number one. These are your teams. Good luck, everybody. Thank you for joining. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Oops. What's up, Paul? How you doing, brother? Living the dream. All right, here we go. This is kind of weird looking. There we go. All Avalanche. Ah, oh, they got spanked tonight. Pulled it out the other night, though. All righty. Here we go. Good luck. Jacoby Stevens to 35. That's how we're starting. Demetric Felton, 1 out of 50. Oh, God. 34. That's horrible. Brevin Jordan to 99. Trey Regis to 99. And yeah, buddy. 10 out of 15 ultimate weapon. Jamar Chase. That card is awesome. another alternate weapon. Amari Rogers to 50. 1 p.m. tomorrow. That's good for sorting, I think. Amon Ra, St. Brown, 5 out of 25. A little leap throwback style. It's a cool card. Ooh, clear. Terrence Terrace, Marshall, 25. Sorry, 12 out of 15. Terrace Marshall Jr. So S. Tate, pure talent. Tyler Vaughn to 99. Kyle Pitts to 30. Nice. Falcons is golfer bass. Who's on the card tomorrow, Paul? Ooh, Sean Wade. Cool books. Sean Weed to 99. Ravens. Jay Gruz. KJ Costello to 50. Kerry Vincent Jr. 66 out of 66. Ian Book, 47 out of 50. Ooh, nice. Najee Harris, 10 out of 15. For Michelle and the Steelers. Oh, that's not my favorite matchup. Not sure if I'm going to make it a point to tune in for that. It's a weird viewing time anyway. Right, redemption on top. Vivian Hawkins. Not great, but free. True. Very true. Chris Evans to 50. The last couple fights, they've taken away the free links. Wonder if they finally figured it out. I like that black border. It's pretty cool. Don't like the jersey. Paulson Adebo. Paulson Adebo. Khalil Herbert. Ooh, and for Greg again, 9 out of 15, Jalen Waddle. I love Leaf. They're so good for the price. So good. So good for not the price. I mean, just so good. Stevie Scott. Tyson Campbell. 5 out of 10. They just do a great job. Brady White. Carlos Basham Jr. 19 out of 30. Travis Etienne. 1 out of 35. Jaguars. Clark. Yeah, it usually does, but there's a massive supply shortage right now. It's super hard to get supplies. And if you can get them, they're extremely expensive, like 7 times more than normal. So it makes sense that they're not doing that. These little cases they put them in aren't even very cool. They're cheap. Oh, did you see it? I saw it. Did you see it? Oh, man. Hunter Long to 30. Gregory Rousseau to 35. I believe that's the Bills. What's up, Andy Paul? Kenneth Gainwell to 99. Trayvon Grimes to 99. Ho, ho, ho. It's gorgeous. Trevor Lawrence. 23 out of 25 for the Jags. Clark. Nice. Good job there. No, no Stadium Club tonight. person I bought it from was, they marked it for adult signature required for some reason. When they came today, I was in the shower and I got a door tag. I called them, drove around the neighborhood, tried to find the FedEx guy because I only missed him by a couple minutes. Couldn't find him. They said they were supposed to bring it today. They didn't. On a second trip. So hopefully I can go get it tomorrow. Which will suck. Because that's like an hour away. 2 hours both ways. Annoying. At 2 hours total. Puka Williams Jr. Rakeem Boyd to 25. Santi Samuel Jr. to 99. Asim Rose Jr. to 99. Elijah Moore to 50. Marvin Wilson to 99. Michael Carter, I think Denver, to 50. And Stadium Club, nice. Good for you. Dylan Moses to 50. Tarik Black to 50. When I first moved to Miami, I was two blocks away. It's pretty crazy. Hits, you know, really close to home. 7 out of 35, Kadarius Toney. Giants, I believe. Yeah, it's pretty nuts. But, I mean, Miami and Miami Beach are both very strange places where very weird things happen. It's probably because it's built on cocaine. Like, for real. There's no rules. No real rules. Nico Collins to 99. Yeah, they said that there's still like 100 people missing that have been unaccounted for. They're only willing to claim that one person has died, but over 100 are missing. Jabril Cox to 50. Which basically means that some person walking by or outside got hit by the building and died, and that's the only body they can find because the rest were in their bed sleeping when the building collapsed. Joseph Osai to 25. No, Boga Sugar. Ben Skoronek to 50. And Javonte Williams. Man, thank God for group breaks. That would have been a brutal box. Santi Samuel Jr., printing plate, 101 auto, magenta plate. Tyler Shelvin, 25. Stuart Patterson, to 99. Cornell Powell to 35. For Solier, Zach Wilson, 21 out of 99. Nice. Babyface. Dude makes me feel old. So it's my shoulder, knees, ankles. Pat Freiermuth, 12 out of 25. Osiris Mitchell, to 99. Javon Holland, 44 out of 50. I think the black ones are pretty cool. I don't know about the next Ryan Leaf. I don't know anything about him, really. I never watched any of his games or anything. So, Rashad Weaver to 30. I mean, he looks super athletic and he's got a good arm. So, I mean, they already had a guy like that and they got rid of him. Let's see what happens. Mac Jones to 99. Patriots, Grizzle Bees. Houston, Mostown. The Mac Daddy will make you jump, jump. I mean, somebody was going to take him, but I don't know why he went there. I'm with you on that. I just hope I'm very wrong for that kid's sake. At least he's at a good organization. I mean, it could be worse. Could have went to the Jets. Woof. Tylan Wallace, 6 out of 10. Javon McKinley to 30. Marquez Stevenson to 99. Brendan Knox to 50. And for the Giants, Micah Parsons to 99. Yeah, they did. And that is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. We'll see you all on the next one.